Next question. What do you want educators to know about AI? What a fantastic question. So I'm an educator, and that's the main hat I wear. I also am at the AI lab at research. You know, I got my PhD in AI, and a lot of my research is in the world of AI. So I feel like I would love to share some thoughts on this really important intersection of what can AI offer us and how could that impact our day-to-day jobs as educators. There's a lot to be said here. It's a really exciting time and a lot of things are moving. And there's gonna be a proliferation of great tools that will make our job easier. You know, like there will be moments where we're going to be able to give better feedback to our students in a more timely manner that will help them achieve what they want to learn faster. There will be moments where when students are confused, we'll be able to give them some nice direction just in the right moment of their confusion. And all of this seems to be on the horizon. I will also say this. I have access to all these wonderful tools and a bunch that we've made ourselves. And I always try my tools in my classroom. And I have learned to always take the tools in contrast to the human touch, because when we try these great tools, you know, like students get slightly better grades that are given by AI, you know, sometimes we see learning improve. But if I can make my teachers a little bit better, or if I can give students more teacher time, we see huge improvements. And, you know, we run this big course with 10,000 students so we can really learn what works around the world. And it's that human touch just like moves the needle in a big way. At AI, you know, it's promising and there's a lot of ways that it can make our job easier. So one thing I want you to know is just like, don't lose that human touch. That seems to be what education is all about. You already know this. And then, you know, as these tools come, we can sprinkle them in as they make our classrooms, more uplifting and more joyful.